Yeah. To survive where I'm from, you need to stay humble, stay hungry, and you definitely need to stay on your grind. Shit, my rap lines is like landmines, know what I mean? Check it out. Yo, I grew up in the hood where the sun never shines. My pops was a hustler, so he showed me how to grind. Stick up kids was working way over time. I had to get my hustle on and learn to survive. Hard to sleep with the gunshots ringing out. Amazed at the new whips hustlers was bringing out. Dropped some new mixtapes, started slinging out. Caught me a little ice, then I started blinging out. The system ain't designed for us to prosper. The hood is like a movie and I'm trying to win an Oscar. Trying to avoid jank, fake snakes, imposters. Come back in 10 years, I might put you on my roster. To survive in this game, you need skills. Without that, you're more like a shark with no gills. That's why I give it to you raw, no frills. Say what you want, but it still pays the bill. Haters press up, I got a license to kill.
Yeah. Welcome. Streets of Dark City. So let me see. How long I've been getting involved in the rap game? I think I've been doing it ever since like way back in the early 80s. So what happened was everybody was really feeling pop music, and Michael Jackson has really blown up around the year like 1983, 1984. And then all of a sudden Run DMC came out and they did this song called I'm the King of Rock. So doing I'm the King of Rock, right? They had one video scene where they actually took Michael Jackson's glove off of a statue pedestal like, and they threw the glove on the ground and they stomped on it. So it was symbolizing that hip hop is finally arisen, and it had a powerful, aggressive form. And it, at the time, it wasn't too much gangsta rap around, but the attitude of the hip hop really impressed me, and I really wanted to get into it. So that's one of the things that really kept me going and got me really started into doing hip hop music and performing it. So to rewind back to like 1983 and 1984, beforehand I was getting in a lot of trouble on the streets with fights and stuff like that. So one time I got into this really serious fight, and a guy tried to ram a long staff into my neck, but I moved out the way just in time, and it scraped along the side of my neck, and a lot of blood gushed out. And the doctors were saying, hey, if he had got you by one more inch, you'd be dead by now. So then my parents decided to go on a vacation to Long Branch, and they brought me along with them, and they asked me at the end of the vacation, would I like to stay, hang out with my sister Myra for a while in Los Angeles, California, being that I was from New Jersey, and I had been in New Jersey all my life. But when I saw LA, I was like, wow, it's pretty cool out here. So I got, when I stayed in LA around 1984, a movie came out called Breakin', and the breakdance scene has exploded by that time. And people were doing breakin' and everything on the street, popping and locking, and I was really getting into that. And in the movie, there's a club called the Radiotron, and I asked a lot of my friends that I had met out there, was this really a real club in real life? And they said, yeah, man, we go there all the time. So I was like, yo, let me check this club out. You guys got to show me this club, man. So they ended up taking me to the Radiotron, which every Friday night had a break dancing night, and every Saturday was the rapping. And I liked both of them. I started really perfecting my rap skills at that time, and I ended up staying in Los Angeles for an entire year back in 1984, and then I came back to Asbury Park, and the breakdancing wasn't really staying long, didn't have that much staying power, but the rap was very powerful. So there was a lot of rap battles and everything going on around that time, and people liked to perform, and a lot of the greatest rappers in history started coming down to Asbury as the years went by. And so you'll be seeing a lot of that, how I did a lot of performances as an opening act, and I was getting my name out there on the streets as V.L.A. the Hustler.
Old man to a little boy, they raps deep campus, and a hot bottle, my rhymes get me pampered by the hot model shorty who just wanted to play with the hot throttle. Every day I stay fresh like I hit the lotto. Yo, the money talks, mine's doing a lecture. This paper's all real, you should feel the texture. That's how I get down.
A little bit of get down, yeah. That's how I get down,
how I get down. That's how I get down when I spit rounds, kid. That's how I get down,
how I get down.
That's how I get down
when I'm in town,
yeah.
That's how I get down,
how I get down. I make cash money deals in secret locations. They take flights on vacations to secret destinations. Single when I mingle, stacking chips like Pringles. Performing on and off stage, that to make his mind take overstanding the plot to overpower me. Lyrically too strong for the system to devour me. Flip so large it take 2 days to tour it. Too much money on the streets to ignore it. Cops on your trail, you better floor it. Get home to that Ciroc, you're pouring. Enemies on your trail, leave them store. Snakes know they want to catch on my dream. So I hit them with the infrared beam for trying to stop my cream. If not, say hello to my team. While you're sipping on lean, them slugs hit you like needles. Going into a fiend, that's how I get down when I appear on the sea. You get out by the truck,
I'm going to
be
down. What? That's how I get down.
How I get down.
That's how I get down when I spin rounds, kid.
That's how I get down.
How I get down. That's how I get down when I'm in town.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So that's the song, How I Get Down. Just heard the other one. So that's all my new CD. About to go to the third one.
All right.
Hold on. So the last one I'm going to do is on a... Hold on, I'm about to get to this song real quick.
Yeah.
This song is called Never Gonna Stop. The video's coming out on the 22nd this month. Hustle up, yo. Check it. You can tell by the swag, I'm the one to watch. Diamonds glistening, player from the iced out watch. Pandemonium when V.L.A. hits the room. Enough goons to start my whole temple of doom. Haters blind and plan, mad cause I'm the man. My impact felt from Jersey to Japan. We got that cash flipping like Jackie Chan. I can tell what's on your mind like a human cat scan. Smooth criminal in this world of guns and violence. He fuck loud, the gap pop, put him in silence. Black brands hit him low, I hit him right between his eyes. But I'm slipping, wrapped up, gave him a big surprise. And skinny the cool planet is at his final demise. V.L.A. the hustling dark city's on the ride. Yeah, singing. I ain't never gonna stop. That's it. I ain't never gonna stop. And the rhyme's already been invested. So if you go against me, sport a bulletproof ass kid can't stop me. When I'm set to kill, I spit bullets that penetrate titanium steel. Your plate fragile, I'ma keep it real. Electrify the crowd like an electric eel. My flow so hot, it'll make the skin peel. We move in silence, better keep your lips sealed. We never sleep at night, we stayed up. Make good false moves, get your crew sprayed up. You just made up, your facade is fake. While you plot, you know the kid I'm getting that cake, face it. You just not in our class, while they plot and harass. You stomp them out like a snake in the grass. Yeah, sing it. I ain't never gonna stop, y'all homes. Straight to the top. I ain't never gonna stop. 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 Check this out. Various unscrupulous plans just trying to dismantle us. The hardest crews in the game just cannot handle us. I thought she was down, but she acts so scandalous. You know I'm right up above the plotting and bullshit. Amateur shooters, they ain't never gonna bullshit. That being made facts and keeping it real. Broke rappers stressed out, trying to find their next million. Overpower, overtower, and devour this crew. When the spiders, but spiders, so stand out when I come through. Stay racked up, keep the paper stacked up. When they heard it was VLA, your crew backed up. Forever getting wild, you made it wrong like thunder. Try to touch it and get it up 6 feet under. Yeah. Alright, thank you.
All right.
Yeah. How come when you almost about to reach that light at the end of the tunnel, these haters want you to fall back? I done came too far for that. And you know what? Ain't no falling back. It's VLA. Check it. Yo. When I grip the mic, fans say he got the juice. Kick my way to the top like the return of Bruce. Yo, turn up the mic, so I can get loose. It's V.L.A, I got the rap game up in the noose. What I spits like getting hit by 1,000 rifles, or smacked by black Jesus and all 12 disciples. Rappers at heart get thrown from the Eiffel Tower, watch them cower when I rain like a shower. Then I bring down the building because I got the power. When they said I wouldn't make it, I call them absurd. Now I'm rolling in the black ghost, they eating their words. V.L.A, the hustle up, got no time for these nerds. And my name will be known from the hood to the suburbs. The Michael J. White of this rap game, but rappers just rap lame. I'm not gonna rap the same, I'm just gonna drop my science or whatever you call that. I came too far and I ain't gonna fall back. Ain't no falling back, ain't no falling back now. I came too far for that, I came too far for that now. Ain't no falling back, it ain't no falling back now. I came too far for that, I came too far for that, man.
When I step in the booth, there's history in the making. It's money out here on the streets for the taking. Instead of being locked down, I'd rather be caking. 99% of these rappers is just faking. But I make more than your salary cap when I bless the mic with reality rap. You wanna test your kids, see what I'm all about. Your weak style is a copy of what's already out. Your whole style is pathetic, simple and plain. You want a lame campaign to slander my name. The more I climb the success ladder, the more haters, haters. But all you weak haters are my best motivators. I done been through the toughest time, it only made me stronger. You wildin' if you think I can't hang much longer. I'm the Samson of my time, Hercules with the rhyme. The black incredible Hulk still on my grind. The little kid they wouldn't let kick a freestyle. Now when I blaze that rap, the whole crowd goes wild. So now you in my world of hot beats and rhymes. If you think I'm falling back, kid, you out of your mind.
Ain't no falling back, ain't no falling back now. I came too far for that, I came too far for that now. Ain't no falling back, it ain't no falling back now. I came too far for that, I came too far for that now.
Well, these weak rap clowns don't even sound good to me. Drifting in the toys, rap skills been good to me. I stack mad G's like my name was Versace, and rock mad ice like a black Liberace. Haters can't advance, they slacking off, but I came too far to start backing off. They want me mopping the floors for minimum wage. I get paid 10 times more for rocking the stage. My adversaries would rather see me locked in a cage. I'm on your rap magazine, catch me on your front page. Even though you see me iced out and rolling in a drop, I'm still grinding hard till I reach the top. My rock fans are organic, make the establishment panic. Blowing up independently, big labels can't stand it. Bad chicks hear my name, start screaming all frantic. I make these haters' career safe like the Titanic. VLA will be known from the Pacific to Atlantic.
Ain't no falling back, ain't no falling back now. I came too far for that, I came too far for that now. Ain't no falling back, it ain't no falling back now. I came too far for that, I came too far for that now.
Yes, the hotel you see behind me is called the Berkeley Carteret Hotel. Back in the 90s, hip-hop used to be one of the meccas of hip-hop because you would see all of the greatest rap artists ever performing in Asbury Park. And where they would stay at overnight would be a high-class hotel right here called the Berkeley Carteret Hotel. And also Berkeley had rooms where you could do shows, concerts, you could do all kinds of celebrations for your friends, you could rent out spots to do concerts and stuff like that. So it was really jamming right there. So over here is, behind me you see, you know, Convention Hall. If you are a rapper with any kind of skills whatsoever and you were known, this is the place where you had to perform. So we saw at this place right here, the Convention Hall for Asbury Park, KRS-One, Mad Lion, Kid and Play, Foxy Brown, Nas, all of the greatest rappers performed here. 50 Cent, I don't think he performed here, but I saw that he came to Garden State Arts Center, and that was one of the main places where he went. I'm gonna turn it around so y'all can get a better look. So you see right here, this is Asbury Park Convention Hall. And it's along the shore of Asbury Park. So I'm getting a little bit closer so y'all can get a good shot of it. I'm gonna see it from behind me. So yeah, so have I performed here before? Yes, I have, because I have performed as an opening act for some of the top rap artists that were ever existed. And that's when rap music was more acceptable on the Jersey Shore. Right now, Jersey Shore has been, not Jersey Shore, but Asbury Park has been restored somewhat, but it's still got a long way to go. Especially when it comes to hip-hop music. There's a lot of entertainment for all types of music, but not hip-hop. So why? That's another question that we have to be answering soon. And we're looking into making some changes. So Asbury Park still has a way to go. So yeah, this is where you would go if you wanted to see rappers perform live on stage and you want to see some of the illest rap concerts. And that was back in the end of the 90s and a little bit at the beginning of 2000s. And there hasn't really been much great rap concerts at all going on right here. So I just wanted y'all to check it out and see what it looked like. So right here, I'm looking at, there's a tall building that I want y'all to take notice to. Back here, I'm gonna zoom in on it, and you see that building right there, and that is the Asbury Tower. What's so important about that building? It's the tallest building in Asbury Park, not Monroe Towers, the Asbury Tower. Yes, it is. And I want y'all to get a good look at this place right here, the Berkeley Carteret, greatest place for back in the days for the rappers to chill at when they were about to perform right here. Convention Hall. All right, this is your boy VLA the Hustler, and I'm gonna show y'all a little bit more. Just keep watching. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit more about our hip-hop and how it goes down on the Jersey Shore. Peace.
Girl, your ex is cheap with something sexy, and I scoop you in a Lexus Jeep. Yo, I'm hypnotized by your lips and thighs. My bad, the bling bling sting in your eyes. The way you walk with that shit caught my eyes. Hope you don't mind if I place me an order of fries. Dump those other guys that stalking you like spies. They probably working for the FBI. She liked the fact I'm a rap phenomenon. Plus I got a swag like a black James Bond. Yo, how he gon' hate? He ain't even got a demo. Me and you counting racks in the back of the limo. She liked the fact the limo stopped with the bar. And everywhere we go, we be treated like stars. These rappers ain't really down, they skills ain't up to par. I'm Ali in the ring, and they don't even want us to part.
These rappers ain't really down, they skills ain't up to par. I'm Ali in the ring, they don't even want us to part.
What's up, ma? Tell me what you wanna do. I know you're tired of these thugs playing games with you. I'm trying to do what a thug is supposed to do. And all I wanna do is get close to you. What's up, ma? Tell me what you wanna do. I know you're tired of these thugs playing games with you. I'm trying to do what a thug is supposed to do. And all I wanna do is get close to you.
I don't mind blowing a stack, cause I got the loot. Go ahead, rock the skirt with the polo boots. We're on magazine covers and photo shoots. I'm on stage rocking the crowd with the Jordan jumpsuit. I always said a dime piece comes in handy. You got a thug sending you flowers and candy. Haters in the game just can't stand me. When I hit it, I beat it up like Hurricane Sandy. You might say, yo, VLA, you too much. But I hit all the right spots that your man can't touch. Thugs imitate my style from the young to the old man. You love my different strokes, no Gary Coleman. Thugs imitate my style from the young to the old man. You love my different strokes, no Gary Coleman.
What's up, man? Tell me what you wanna do. I know you're tired of these thugs playing games with you. I'm trying to do what a thug is supposed to do.
and all I wanna do is get close to you. What's up, ma? Tell me what you wanna do. I know you're tired of these thugs playing games with you. I'm trying to do what a thug is supposed to do, and all I wanna do is get close to you.
You're rolling with me in the fast lane, my hands on the throttle. You the baddest in the game, body shaped like a Coke bottle. You America's next top model. I introduce you to Rolex, Gucci, Movado. Now we can vibe and leave on these haters like Mayweather. Since you got my back, we could ball out together. But the best part is when you rock the negligee in the condo over the sands of San Tropez. You down, hurt you sell my swag, sharp as a knife. You got everything a man could ever need in life. I like the way you going down, just like Drano. I throw the D like a grenade, you explode like a volcano. Got you wet like the Great Falls of Niagara. V.L.A. will love you long time, no Viagra. You the one I give the best to, other than my fans. Got you so damn hot, you got like butter in my hand.
What's up, ma? Tell me what you wanna do. I know you're tired of these thugs playing games with you. I'm trying to do what a thug is supposed to do, and all I wanna do is get close to you. What's up, ma? Tell me what you wanna do. I know you're tired of these thugs playing games with you. I'm trying to do what a thug is supposed to do, and all I wanna do is get close to you.
Yeah, girl, that's how it's going down. I'm just trying to get close to you, know what I mean? Get it.
Yeah.
Reality bites are cut sharp as a knife, so I'm just trying to show you the finer things in life, girl. Take my hand, let me show you my world. Microphones, turntables, diamonds and pearls. Reality bites are cut sharp as a knife, so I'm just trying to show you the finer things in life, girl. Take my hand, let me show you my world. Microphones, turntables, diamonds and pearls. I don't know if it's the curves of your hips or the sweetness of your lips that makes me wanna do a backflip. Take you on an exotic trip, we could take mad sips of that Dom Perignon. Step into my world where I battle rap clowns. Spit for mad rounds, money bags weighing pounds. People in the club popping heads to my sound. You the baddest in the game, baby girl, is you down? Cause if you are, then it's mad ice in your ear. Mad trips in my lair, world tours every year. As I caress your hips and pull you near, you're now safe in my circle, so have no fear. VLA is the realest around, not like the mother lane. Brothers in the past that let you down. Now that you're showing me you with it and you're holding me down, I'm going to take that round and turn it upside down. Cause other lanes wasn't loving you well, I could tell. Now it's Gucci and Prada and Bad Chanel. To have a girl like you, I will walk through hell. You're now rolling with a brother with mad clientele. Reality bites are cut sharp as a knife, so I'm just trying to show you the finer things in life, girl. Take my hand, let me show you my world. Microphones, turntables, diamonds and pearls. Reality bites are cut sharp as a knife, so I'm just trying to show you the finer things in life, girl. Take my hand, let me show you my world. Microphones, turntables, diamonds and pearls. You on your way to come chill, because it's time to play. In my waterbed, filled with Nouveau and E&J. Champagne-filled glasses with diamonds for ice. I stack cheese by the hour, cause my rhymes are night. The way you're dancing in front of me got me all excited, like sticks of dynamite that just been ignited. You got that animal attraction, I just couldn't fight it. Want me to lick you up and down, baby girl, I'm delighted. Other rappers can't hang, because their game is weak. 100,000 a show, and I ain't even reached my peak. You a lady on the streets, a freak in the sheets. That's why I fly you to a different country every single week. I don't care how they're doing, we getting money over here. Other rappers still doing the same song from last year. Roll with a player that's on top of his game. Take you to heights of ecstasy as you scream my name. Reality bites are cut sharp as a knife, so I'm just trying to show you the finer things in life, girl. Take my hand, let me show you my world. Microphones, turntables, diamonds and pearls. Reality bites are cut sharp as a knife, so I'm just trying to show you the finer
could slide with or a chick to creep with. And don't worry, cause I know all of Victoria's secrets. You're far from average, baby girl, you're a hottie. And my eyes analyze every curve in your body. You're looking for the real deal chill. And just try me, I'll lace you with pearl. Pull from the ocean like tsunami, you're rolling with a thoroughbred. More like a stallion, and it's gonna get chilly. I rock the iciest medallion. As you perform for me in the see-through negligee, I pour the Hennessy and Alizé, the party's underway. You're so fiery hot, you make a dumb man talk. A purple man get out of his wheelchair and walk. That's why some get obsessed and attempt to stalk. Because you're icy and your gear sharp as the eyes of a hawk. I'm taking over the rap world, for me ain't no stopping. Here's $100,000 for you and your girl to go shopping. And come back every week so we can still get it popping. Come back every week so we can keep getting it popping.
Reality bites and cut sharp as a knife. So I'm just trying to show you the finer things in life, girl. Take my hand, let me show you my world. Microphones, turntables, diamonds and pearls.
What kind of martial arts?
Jeet Kune Do.
Yeah. Bruce Lee is number one.
Yeah.
This is how you do a spin. This is how you do the spin and go hook kick.
Okay.
Then this is how you do just a regular hook kick. Like that. And then the spinning is kind of that. Stuff like that. The double snap kick towards you. Ooh, I couldn't. Sorry. Okay, so then the outside crescent kick. It's like that. So the person's here. Like that. From this angle, like this. Like that. Then all the Wing Chun style they use. Just like that, but for the in a real fight, you can do a high jump towards the person and like the like this. Yeah. And I go like that. So he tries to block the deal this way. So this movement right here, when I grab, it's called lock style, the grabbing hand here. And then the vertical fist strike. Another thing that you can do is, so when you do pop style, you do one thing?
I'm not a little bit.
When you do, this is called pop style, the slapping hand. So when I slap, that's called pop style. But if you pop style, try to strike, if his hand comes along, you can lock style again and trap both of his hands out, like this. So, that's from Wing Chun. Yeah. All right. Wait, show some of your boots.
Oh, no, I'm tired.
Oh, okay. I saw you. Yeah. You're working out.
I'm about to go.
All right, thanks for watching my martial arts technique. We out here in, what's this beach right here?
Santa Monica.
We on the Santa Monica here. We just walked all the way down from Venice Beach. Santa Monica here, and thank you guys for watching V.L.A. The Hustler. Make sure y'all get my new album when it comes out, The Power of Street Knowledge. Don't forget.
Up in the hood where the sun never shines. Pops was a hustler, so he showed me how to grind. Stick up kids was working way over time. I had to get my hustle on and learn to survive. Hard to sleep with the gunshots ringing out. Amazed at the new whips hustlers was bringing out. Dropped some new mixtapes, started slinging out. Cop me a little ice, then I started blinging out. The system ain't designed for us to prosper. The hood is like a movie and I'm trying to win an Oscar. Trying to survive Jake, fake snakes, imposters. Come back in 10 years, I might put you on my roster. To survive in this hood, you need skills. Without that, you're more like a shark with no gills. That's why I give it to you raw, no frills. Say what you want, but it still pays the bills. Haters press up, I got a license to kill, but what kills them the most, I'm still keeping it real. Yo, check it out, your boy VLA the Hustler, Streets of Dark City. Holla, peace. Yo, what's good, it's your boy VLA. I'm out in Asbury Park, Dark City. This is the area where I grew up, the Asbury Park, Neptune area, Monmouth County. We're looking at the West Side Community right now. You see it right there. So that's the West Side Community Center where they used to have all the rap concerts, and stuff. They used to have a lot of them, like Kid and Play and Sporty Thieves and several other rap superstars used to perform right here. But this is how it looks now. So I'm gonna go back to when I'm walking on the street. And yeah, this is the West Side Community Center. It's no longer in operation. It's peeling down, it's crumbling all apart. But trying to keep the camera straight for y'all. West Side Community Center. Yeah, so I'm standing right in front of it. So yeah, I used to see some mad rap concerts right here. Some of the greatest rap artists I've ever seen before perform right here at the West Side. And it's no longer in operation, but this used to be the place. Just like on that movie Breaking, had a place called Miracles. We had the West Side Community Center and Asbury Park. And it was off the chain, had a big stage in there, basketball court, everything. So this is your boy V.L.A. I'm in Asbury Park right now, and this is one of the areas that I wanted to show y'all where hip-hop, where some of the greatest rap artists in history actually performed here. We had great parties here, and this place has a lot of history. They used to feed people. They used to take care of young kids, like a daycare center kind of. They used to teach kids all types of different arts at the West Side Community Center. All right. If y'all got any stories about the West Side, just put it up there, y'all. So this is the scene, and I just want to thank all y'all for watching this video. And it's part of my movie.
Yeah. To survive where I'm from, you need to stay humble, stay hungry, and you definitely need to stay on your grind. Shit, my rap lines is like landmines, know what I mean? Check it out. Yo, I grew up in the hood where the sun never shines. My pops was a hustler, so he showed me how to grind. Stick up kids was working way over time. I had to get my hustle on and learn to survive. Hard to sleep with the gunshots ringing out. Amazed at the new whips hustlers was bringing out. Dropped some new mixtapes, started slinging out. Caught me a little ice, then I started blinging out. The system ain't designed for us to prosper. The hood is like a movie and I'm trying to win an Oscar. Trying to avoid Jake, fake snakes, imposters. Come back in 10 years, I might put you on my roster. To survive in this game, you need skills. Without that, you're more like a shark with no gills. That's why I give it to you raw, no frills. Say what you want, but it still pays the bill. Haters press up, I got a license to kill. What kills them the most, I'm still keeping it real. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits in the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits in the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits in the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits in the room.
Think for sure, man, life ain't fair. If you can make it in Dark City, you can make it anywhere. Scammers keep scamming, shooters blam blamming. Politicians in position keep flim flamming. I'm in the rap game trying to hit a grand slam. Slamming the competition like a black Van Damme. Trying to play me's not right, you're playing with your life. My street knowledge more sharper than a knife. Back in the days, haters tried to reject me. Ain't gotta like me, but you will respect me. Must have lost your mind, trying to G-check me. Rappers act tough, but they can't affect me. Don't you have me close when you spray my red lotus. Now you're laying low since I got that red notice. Stopping haters taking names, you know I stay focused. Rising to the top, ain't no hocus pocus.
Yo, my rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits in the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits fill the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits fill the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits fill the room.
Around my way, stick up kids is jacking phones. And little kids in my hood be packing phones. Put me slipping with no heat, then I'm cracking bones. Have your mama screaming, should've left black alone. If you're rolling through my hood, you might see me with a hot team. The reason why the cops be calling for the SWAT team. Don't know what you getting on the streets, but it's not clean. Why you talking trash when your forehead got a hot beam? Do yourself a favor, be quiet and humble. And I ain't in the game, but you don't really wanna rumble. But you scored a touchdown, but I made you fumble. Bars explode and
and make your whole empire crumble. These bed bug rappers is not about spitting bars. Put them on a space shuttle, send them to Mars. I spit reality rap and I still live large. When I grab the mic, yo, I'm the man in charge. What?
My rap mind is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, like sweep through the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, like swoops through the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, like swoops through the room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, like swoops through the room.
Check it out. You are now tuned into the true power of street knowledge. From yours truly, V.L.A., the hustler. All my underground soldiers, stand up. Yo, hey yo, I grind hard every day. These haters plot and scheme. My pop said, you're not a man if you ain't got a dream. Yo, I was like black coffee, I ain't had no cream. Streets was feeling my hustle. I formed a team, haters took shots at me. Never stood a chance, stood strong on my stance. Dropped bombs like an avalanche. You're listening to a hustler from these Jersey streets. Feel my heart through the rhythm, my soul through the beats. Baggy jeans, t-shirt, no khakis. Man, I hit the stage, make the cash flip like Jackie Chan. Spreading my name from Jersey to Pakistan. Keep the stadium packed, I gotta pack the stands. Haters come to my show and try to diss like a savage. I got thugs in the crowd that will put you in your cabbage. Yo, haters always said that I could never make it rapping, but I control my destiny so I can make it happen. They say they're not trolling me, but y'all know that they capping. I perfect my pen game, why these haters napping? Yo, in this rap game I'm sharp as a knife, spitting more crack than a fiend ever seen in his life. Fans treat me like a star, young Wesley Snipes. They say they stopping me now, don't believe the hype. I grind hard to get this cream smooth like butter. A young brother from Jersey clawing his way out the gutter. Trying to go from a Camry to a bulletproof Hummer. Dial 911, I just murdered the summer. There's some punk in the back that wanna ruin my night. They will see blood and broken bones. Michael J. White, I'm performing overseas, so don't ruin my flight. If you ain't talking big checks, get out of my sight. Yo, cruising the streets of Dark City where life ain't too pretty, but I manage more money, more problems like Diddy. Cats ain't rapping no more, they making noise, but I stay iced out, jumping out of the toys. Yeah, V.L.A. the hustler, the real McCoy, and all these fake rap cats been unemployed. I spit the rap to enjoy, they the ones to avoid. It's like trying to compare a grown man to a little boy. They raps need pampers and a hot bottle, my rhymes get me pampered by the hot model. Shorty just wanted to play with the hot throttle. Every day I stay fresh like I hit the lotto. Yo, if money talks, mine's giving a lecture. This paper's all real, you should feel the texture. That's how I get down when I'm in town. Yo, that's how I get down. How I get down. That's how I get down when I spit rounds, kid. That's how I get down.
How I get down.
That's how I get down when I'm in town, kid. That's how I get down.
How I yeah.
Ain't no comparison, these soft rappers ain't my equal. Why they beefing on Twitter, I'm polishing my Desert Eagle. The way I'm killing these lame rappers should be illegal. I still represent the real deal for my people. Catch me rolling through the hood in the drop top.
Tell these haters to watch their mouth before they get their knob popped. These slugs will make your heart stop like a stopwatch. Why these haters getting played like a kid playing hopscotch? I'm overrising what paragraph is still top. Not relentless attacks until I hit the top spot. I stay in the studio with a brainstorm till I get the cash pouring in like a rainstorm. I'm not making haters famous, I'm way beyond lame. Shorty wanna roll cause I'm way beyond fame. And I control the game like I was LeBron James. That's how I get down when I'm in town. That's how I get down.
How I get down.
That's how I get down when I spit rounds, kid. That's how I get down.
How I get down.
That's how I get down when I'm in town. Money deals in secret locations, then take flights on vacations to secret destinations. Sago and I'm able stacking chips like Pringles. Performing on an off stage set to make his spine tingle. Overstanding their plot to overpower me. Lyrically too strong for the system to devour me. Grip so large it take 2 days to tour it. Too much money on the streets to ignore it. Cops on your tail, you better floor it. Get hope to that's a rock and pour it. Enemies try to blast, leave them snoring. Snakes know they wanna cancel my dream, so I hit them with the infrared beam for trying to stop my queen. If not, say hello to my team while you sipping on lean. Them slugs sticky like needles, throwing into a feed. That's how I get down when I appear on the scene. You getting out like the chalk while I'm home counting that green. That's how I get down when I spit rounds, kid. That's how I get down.
How I get down.
That's how I get down when I'm in town, kid. That's how I get down.
How I get down.
That's how I get down when I spit rounds, kid. That's how I get down.
How I get down.
That's how I get down when I'm in town, kid. That's how I get down.
How I get down.
How I get down.
How I get down.
Try to play me out in the quarter mile, Your Honor. I hit the nitro and blast past like Brian O'Connor. Hear the rumble of the engine, they don't want no drama. Dual exhaust like twin Glocks, searching for Osama. My whip mean but pretty like Sanaa Lathan. Horsepower kicking like Jason Statham. Heated black Superman, I'm the kryptonite. No 9 to 5 cause I get paid to rip the mic. And when I'm done, I'm getting paid a grip tonight. You're gonna have to realize I'm more diesel than Vin. And my money's the only thing that's gonna fold a bin. I'm the realest in the game, the ops just pretend. I whip cars like Fast and Furious Part 10. The way I ball out, the game will never end. I said the way I ball out, the game will never end. And when I could pick up the mic and lay down the law, I'm getting paid Fast and Furious, Hobbs and Shaw. What? Yeah, so that was one of my rhymes from a song that I did that's now on Spotify and all streaming sites called Hobbs and Shaw. So how is the rap game today? So a lot of rappers, they try to find a really jamming beat, like a beat that really catches their attention and that possibly can move the crowd. And once they hear this kind of beat and it motivates them to bop their head like that, then they try to create a rap that goes along with that beat. But me, I'm not like most rappers when it comes to creating rap songs. I'm pretty much different from most of them. So what I do is I already have the type of message that I want to send to the audience, the type of message and idea that I want the general audience of my music to feel, you know what I'm saying? So I have that already before I even start off with the song. So what I do is, since I already have the lyrics in my mind and the attitude behind it, I will create a beat to go along with that, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I would do. I would create a beat. So as far as battling, rap battles in the street, I used to witness a lot of rap battles going on the street where a person was just walking down the street and another guy would be like, "Hey, yo, I heard you could spit nice, fam." And the dude was like, "Yeah, so what's up? What's good?" So the dude would be like, "Well, let's battle then because I got some fire right here." You know what I'm saying? So then they would just start battling and rap right there on the street.
and you know, I guess the crowd, whatever crowd gathers around, will determine who's the winner. When I was coming up in Asbury Park, Dark City, right now, even today, people would be like, "Hey, yo, you still spitting that crack, B?" And I'm like, "Yeah, you know it." And they'd be like, "My man said he could rip you." And I'm like, "Yo, what's up?" So then they would be like, this man would step up and be like, "So what's up, you want a battle?" And I'm like, "Anytime, let's go." So he would be like, "Okay, meet me at the spot." And I'm like, "What time?" And he's like, 8 o'clock at the spot, be there. And I'm like, "I'll be there, don't worry about it." So then an outsider would hear that statement and be like, "Yo, B, the spot, what spot?" You know what I'm saying? It's like, the guy just said, "Meet me at the spot," and he walked away and he's like, "Be there at 8 o'clock." And you're like, "Okay, I'll be there," but you know, my friends from out of town would hear this statement and be like, "What spot?" You know what I'm saying? So I guess it's like an inside secret thing between rap artists. So what he meant by "meet me at the spot." So in Asbury Park, we had one railroad plaza where the train would come, and behind, in front and back. Well, on one side is a train station. Another side of this area is, there's a strip mall where you can get like Chinese food. You can get like another store that sold fruits and vegetables. And then there was another store that people would typically call like a bodega, because this store that I'm referring to right now would sell snacks like soda, potato chips, and also make fried chicken, macaroni and cheese, collard greens, and stuff like that. Stuff that you could just go in, order, and pick up within a few minutes and be out. And this store was, believe it or not, called The Spot. And I'm gonna jump into that in a second and show you exactly what I'm talking about. Yeah, so finally, this is the place that I was talking about. It's called The Spot. It's at One Railroad Plaza by the Asbury Park train station. So if you happen to come through and you see a big crowd and nobody's fighting, anything like that, 9 times out of 10, they're probably having a rap battle. So just step up and check out the action. So yeah, this is The Spot.
Yeah. All right, yo. Yo. Evil forces dabbled in pure warfare till it got out of control. Now the virus is everywhere. They say it's corona, aka COVID-19, but still ain't nothing ever stopping me from getting my cream. This virus travels around the world, killing by the thousands. No matter if you live in a mansion or public housing, you just better act like you know. Mask and gloves like it's about to snow. I keep spitting with raps with persistence. Chicks wanna hug me? No way, social distance. Enough you want your life snuffed out in an instant. They got vaccines, but this virus is persistent. If they offer me the vaccine, they better get it. I'm not getting shots with microchips embedded. They wanna use technology, control and abolish me. To that, they get the middle finger, no apology. I'm from the hood, I know how to overcome any obstacle. COVID-19's gonna melt like a popsicle. Until then, catch me with a bad chick at the Hilton, with a water bed, jacuzzi, and movie theater built in. My flow's sick, COVID-19, even under quarantine, still getting that green, yo. My flow's sick, COVID-19, even under quarantine, still getting it. My flow's sick, COVID-19, even under quarantine, still getting that green, yo. My flow's sick, COVID-19, even under quarantine, still getting it.
The quarantine was designed to stop the spread. Stop anything you want, you ain't stopping the bread. Tupac said, soon we gonna have to stop asking. Pick up that heat and then start blasting. With all the tax money that was drained from our checks, $1,200 is a sign of disrespect. How we supposed to pay bills and feed the kids when we ain't even got enough left that we can live? Locked up in the house with no job, no education. COVID-19 steady crumbling the nation. Bank accounts drying up, I'm losing all my patience. So we gotta find a better way, no hesitation. I use my street knowledge and my intellect to devise ways to get paid on the internet. I intersect with cats that keep the cash correct. I'm a survivor.
I'm been on my grind trying to get my name out. And haters in the game trying to put my flame out. I spit enough crap to take all these lames out. So listen up close to hear what my game's about. Rappers approaching me still thinking they nice till they get stomped like Bone Dig, Kimbo Slice. They wouldn't let me in. All they promoted was mice. So I kick my way and I'm worth more than the price. Hey, I grab rappers, shook them up, threw them like dice. Now look at my ice, it's like I pulled off a heist. Think I'm backing down now, kid, better think twice. Give me a mic, watch me tear it on down, yo. Give me a stage, watch me tear it on down. Give me a town, watch me tear it on down. Hardest working man in showbiz like my name was James Brown. On top of my game like Kobe and LeBron. You're listening to the sound of a rap phenomenon. Came too far to go back to square one. And I'm not gonna stop until I'm number one.
They trying to stop my ascension. If your voice keep flinching, I'll blast it to the next dimension. Pay attention, my prescription, I was constantly stitching. More hot slug for your low-life henchmen. Yeah, I'm here now, ripping the mic, ripping these shows. Playing haters in the game, didn't want me to blow. They kidnapped my little brother, tried to rent from his life. But they didn't realize that I was sharp as a knife. I assembled my team, came up with a scheme. Outsmarted these cowards, my brother's back on the scene. Yeah, I'm real with this rap game, these cowards keep bluffing. If this game is a gamble, I'm going all or nothing. I'm like a rhino, made of titanium steel polish. Try to stop me, your whole conglomerate's getting demolished. If your man spits fire and he's trying to get his game on, then I'm the human torch and it's time for me to flame on. Incinerate your clique till your whole crew's diminished. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere for a minute. I'm here now.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm just trying to get my foot in the door. I'm trying to kick it all down.
Growing up large on the scene, sold out shows to match stretch limousines. Supply and demand for all you hip hop fiends. More drama with relentless pursuit of the cream. More iced out flows, sold out shows. This ain't amateur night, kid. You're dealing with the pro. Realize you're getting buried trying to take my title. Poison hand touch a death striking spots that's vital. Getting paid around the globe with my rap recital. Do you know how long it took for me to get to this level? Now your haters trying to drag me down to hell with the devil. But I won't let haters the negativity affect me. My street knowledge and rap skills protect me. So fall back, or you can feel the wrath. Hope you know how to swim, cause you'll be deep in a blood trap. I can't tolerate all you fakes and lames. You're not real with this, you're just a con in this game. But I'm Kobe, Shaq, and LeBron in this game. When my new album drop, rap will never be the same. And that's real.
I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm just trying to get my foot in the door. I'm trying to kick. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm here now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm just trying to get my foot in the door. I'm trying to kick it all down.
Excuse me, can I have a word with you?
Sure.
The AUC have important business. Let me talk to you. Give me a minute. Let's sit down and talk. The agency have a very important mission that they think you're the only man can handle the job. Can you do it?
I have to see exactly what it is.
Well, two thugs out of Asbury Park, gangster thugs, stole some antiques with a very, very important microchip hidden inside. Under the wrong hands, it can be very devastating.
What can it really do?
It has the capability of destroying the city of Asbury Park in all the neighboring towns.
I heard about this kind of chip. It controls nuclear warheads. Man, if that falls into the wrong hands, it could be a nuclear holocaust brought right down, starting right from the city of Asbury Park, Dark City. Man, that's gonna be devastating. Did you guys ever try anything to try to stop it?
Well, we sent three agents in. Two were killed, one was left a paraplegic the rest of his life. So the agency got together and said, you're the man for the job.
Maybe so, but the problem is, see, I've been out of the game for about a year and a half because I've been working on my rap career, V.L.A. the Hustler. So also I've been perfecting my martial arts skills. So that's why I think I'm going to have to take it into consideration for a while. I don't think I'll do it.
Did I forget to mention the agency is willing to pay you $10 million?
What? $10 million? $10 million, now that'll come right on time, man. But I gotta really put my life on the line, man. So I will do it, but for no less than $15 million.
Let me think for a minute. I think I can get the agency to okay that.
Great.
Did I forget to mention, the car you always wanted, you get to use it on this mission.
Don't tell me, the silver Lamborghini?
The silver Lamborghini.
All right, about time.
One more thing.
Yep.
The car must be returned exactly the way we gave it to you. There'll be no sharp turns in the car if you can help it, and going around curves too fast.
Great. I'll try my best. Okay, I'll meet the other agent at the secret location and find out where the thugs are at and get through and take them out so we can retrieve the microchip.
Very good.
No problem.
I'ma keep it real. I'ma electrifying the crowd like an electric eel. My flow's so hot. spit, make your skin peel. The silence, better keep your lips still. Never sleep at night, stayed up, make one false move. Get your crew sprayed up, you just made up. The facade is fake, while you watching on the kid, I'm getting that cake. Face it, just not in our class. Why they quiet and harass? Stomp them out like a snake in the grass.
Y'all call me from the bottom, know I'm headed for the top. You know a hustle like me, I ain't never gon' stop. Young homie from the bottom, no one letters for the top. You know a hustle like me, I ain't never gon' stop. Young homie from the bottom, no I'm headed for the top. You know a hustle like me, I ain't never gon' stop. Young homie from the bottom, no one letters for the top. You know a hustle like me, I ain't never gon' stop.
I ain't never gon' stop.
Unscrupulous plan, just try to dismantle us. The hardest crews in the game just cannot handle us. I thought she was down, but she acts so scandalous. You know I rise all above the block, the bullshit. They let them amateur shooters, they ain't never got bullshit. While we back in their main facts and keeping it real. These broke rappers stressed out, trying to find their next meal. We overpower, overtower, and devour the crew. Window shatter, blood splatter, punk scatter when I come through. Stay racked up, keep the paper stacked up. When they heard it was V.L.A, your crew backed up. Forever getting guap, we make the rain like thunder. Try to touch it and wind up 6 feet under, mother. Imagine the menages at my crib. You ain't got enough swag to even roll with the kid. Paid in full, on top of the world, brandy and mace. At any given time, 100 mil in your face. Money machine broke down, cash rolling in faster. If you the trap king, I'm the trap grandmaster.
So how did I do? I mean, what did you think of my work?
Well, when we arrived on the scene, one of the guys, you gutted him like a pig. There was blood and guts all over the place. The second guy, looks like you kicked him so hard, you broke his vertebrae in three different places.
What's that supposed to do? I mean, they could have blew up the whole entire East Coast.
Calm down. The agency seemed to like your work, and they will be calling on you in the near future.
Well, that's good to hear. But now I got a question for you. When you going to keep it real and let me know when I can chill with my 15 mil?
Don't be too excited. We have the money right here for you. Here it is.
What happened to a check? What happened to a check?
We COD only.
Oh shit, are you serious? Let me check this out. Wait a minute, I gotta get into this. Oh shoot, you was actually in the mom of the mall with this? Wow, now that's what I'm talking about. Woo! Damn, you can call me anytime.
We might be using you again for another project, so stay in touch.
Don't worry, I will.
I do what I want, whenever I want. I do what I want, you try to do what you can't. Man, I'm the $600 million man. Man, I'm the $600 million man. I do what I want, whenever I want. I do what I want, you try to do what you can't. Hey, it's just acting rich, they gotta beg and borrow. Me, I'm spending paper like it's no tomorrow. If it's summertime, my wrist will make it snow tomorrow. When it comes to this paper, my grind has no equal and no sleep. 50 Cent sleep is for broke people. Versace and Gucci, kid, you know my story. You can't get this type.
Trust in no one.
Trust nobody.
into my life. Don't threaten my life. Jump and bust in my gun. I need the bullets go la 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 la. I need the bullets go la 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 la. Yo, you looking at the face of death? Gunshots make a bet. First nigga take a step. Pistol where your face is at. Tell me what you make it at. Give you life, take it back. Celebrate a case of that. Cost of life, we pay for that. Most you niggas fade to black. Can't believe you came for that. You crying, it's too late for that. Too many in the grave for that. Had to step away from that. Departed, but I made it back. Target symbol on my back. Never
yo, a nigga yo, lack. You heard that them bullets go rah, rah. But you came through my hood with all that rah, rah. Now them boys after you like some guided torpedoes. You're running while you're trying to remain incognito. Bullets sting in your back like a swarm of mosquitoes. Thought you could have your way, but you are not Carlito. I'm from the hood blowing up like a grenade. Little squad acts hard but sweet like lemonade. You'll act like you know or you're bound to get played. Best to watch your back, you don't wanna get sprayed. Why you keep hating? Because I'm on my grind macking. Your kids pack real heat, this ain't no movie acting. Slugs whip you up like a pit bull attacking. So act like you know, you don't wanna get caught slacking. You see my boys eating, now you wanna score too. But we come from a hood worse than World War II. So you got to be a soldier to survive out in Dark City. When them slugs fly, they won't have no pity.
Okay, so check this out. I went to Los Angeles in April 2022, visit my sisters, my older sister Patricia, my other sister Myra, my other sister Ava. I got 8 people in my family. There's right now, well, there's 7 now. So we got Patricia, Myra, Ava, and then my brother Sean, and my other brother Luke Jr., and my brother James Troy. And me, that's 7 of us. So I went to LA to visit my sisters, and I stayed out there for a while, and I checked out a lot, and I promoted my music and everything like that. Now I have a CD called The Power of Street Knowledge, and one of the ways that you could promote your album is just performing at like an open mic. So I'm getting ready to go to this open mic tonight at the ASBURY Hotel. So this used to be a nursing home. They turned into a very luxurious hotel. And every Thursday night at 8, as of the filming of this video, there's open mic and you can go there and get your, performance on. So this is a way that I'm going to promote my music. And I want all you guys that's watching this to come right along with me and check out the live performance. So come on, let's go.
Take it out here. All right, so the mic is a feel it, but also give it a form. Yeah, my name is V.L.A. the Hustler from Asbury Park, Jersey. Just released a new album called Power of Street Knowledge. I'm going to drop. So the album is actually coming out May the 9th, and I'm going to do 2 songs from it. And the first song is called, let me see, what's one I'm going to do? It's called Landmines. Yeah. To survive where I'm from, you need to stay humble, stay humble. And you definitely need to stay on your grind. My rap lines is like landmines, know what I mean? Check it out. Yeah. I grew up in the hood where the sun never shined. My pops was a hustler, so he showed me how to grind. Sick up kids was working way over time. I had to get my hustle on the earth to survive. I went to sleep with the gunshots ringing out. I'm amazed that the new rich hustlers was bringing out. Dropped some new mixtapes, started slinging out. Cops me a little ice, then I started blinging out. The system ain't designed for us to prosper. The hood is like a movie and I'm trying to win an Oscar. Trying to avoid jig, big snakes, imposters. Come back in 10 years, I might put you on my roster. To survive in this game, you need skills. Without that, you're more like a shark with no gills. That's why I give it to you for no frills. Say what you want, but it still pays the bill. Haters press up, I got a license to kill. What kills them the most, I'm still keeping it real. Yo, my rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits, build a room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits, build a room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, black suits, build a room. My rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom, let's loose, feel the boom. Don't brush you on, man, like Van Van. If you can make it in Dark City, you can make it anywhere. Scammers keep scamming, shooters plan planning. Politicians in position keep them planning. I'm in the rap game trying to get a grand slam. Slamming the competition like a black man. Damn, trying to play you stop right. Life, my street knowledge for sharper than a knife. Back in the days, haters tried to reject me. They gotta like me, but you will respect me. Must have lost your mind trying to check me. Rappers act tough, but they can't defect me. Don't you have me close when you spray my red lotus? Now you're weighing low since I got the red lotus. Stop the game sneaking in because I stay focused. Rising to the top and no hope is focused. Yo, my rap lines is like landmines. One slip, kaboom.
Drops, and the one thing's for sure, the game don't stop. Know you're feeling it too. Can't reach your mind, but girl, I know you're feeling it too. Let me tell you something. Tell you something in your ear. Yo, let me tell you something. Tell you something in your ear. Yeah. Yeah. All right. That's it. V.L.A. the Hustler.
Yeah. Yo. Every day I get it in for the bag, yo. Every day I get it in for the cash. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash, yo. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash. Every day I get it in for the bag, yo. Every day I get it in for the cash. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash, yo. Streets say, huh? Streets say, what? Every day I'm on my mission to conquer the world. And every day I'm on my grind meeting new hot girls. Every day I'm working out like squats and curls. And every day I grab the mic and let my rhymes unfurl. Every day haters say I get stronger and more thorough. Still hold it down for all my hoods and burns. Every day I dream about new fours to twirl. Increase the value of my rap like diamonds and pearls. Every day I get hated on and told I'm a fool. They say he's not into rap, he's trying to be cool. So I try not to shoot him like a game of pool. Then I get on stage and I take them to school. Every day I get approached by goofies and lames. Ain't no stopping my flow, I'm still the realest in the game. Yo. Every day I get it in for the bag, yo. Every day I get it in for the cash. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash, yo. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash. Every day I get it in for the bag, yo. Every day I get it in for the cash. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash, yo. Streets say, huh? Streets say, what? Every day my rap gets better, like fine wine. Every day people hear my rap for the first time. Every day I make fake rappers wanna resign. Every day I spit bars that will blow your mind. Every day top DJs are spinning my tracks. And every day people ask, are you still spitting crack? Hate a smile on my face and kick me on my back. Yo, I'm straight from the hood, just kicking the fat. No college degree, but still getting them racks. Talking dollar bills, y'all about as tall as the Shaq. You know I get paid because I keep the clubs all packed. Real skills from street style, just something I never lack. Every day I get better ways to stack them chips. Every day girls look at my whip and just flip. Every day I always stay on point and never slip. Every day I hit the studio, the mic is ripped. Yo. Every day I get it in for the cash, yo. Every day I get it in for the bag. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash, yo. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash. Every day I get it in for the cash, yo. Every day I get it in for the bag. Streets say I got the hustle, game on smash, yo. Streets say, huh? Streets say, what? Every day my music keeps all the real clubs hot. And every day my music keeps on rising to the top. Every day I keep winning, somebody gotta lose. Every day I'm on the front page of hip-hop news. Every day I get more spins on Spotify and Tidal. Every day I become some kid's new rap idol. Every day I drop knowledge for the hood that's vital. And every day some punk tries to take my title. Every day I drop more videos on YouTube and the gram. Every day I got people saying, now that's my jam. Every day I'm getting known from Jersey to Miami. Every day I'm getting closer to receiving a Grammy. Every day my people fight in the struggle to survive. Every day I'm blowing up, but I still gotta strive. Every day I'm making sure real hip hop is live. And every day I'm recognized as the real survive.
Back in the 80s, 90s, in even some of the early 2000s, if you didn't have like a cousin or a brother or an uncle who worked in radio station or even in a record label, even for a record label like that, then your chances of getting your music heard by the masses was extremely slim. So the gatekeepers were people who run the radio stations. And in order for your music to be heard by a huge crowd, you had to get your music on the radio. So if you didn't get your music heard on the radio, you weren't going to be heard by the masses. You might be a local celebrity because they had something called mixtapes. So what is a mixtape? So a mixtape is a... Yes, so... We're getting toward the conclusion of this video, and I just want to say this. Back in the early 80s, 90s, and even some of the 2000s, if you didn't have a cousin, an uncle, brother, or something that worked for a popular radio station or even at a record label, your chances of getting your music heard by the masses was very extremely slim. So you weren't going to be getting on the radio. You weren't going to be getting a record deal. And if you didn't know anybody who worked for these entities, these were the gatekeepers to get your music out there and heard by millions of people at that time. Thankfully, the internet was invented and created. So now anybody who has the talent and the skill can get their music out there to the masses by using the internet. So you got all the social media like Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, and so on. So I have my own website. It's called VLAthehustler.com. So you can hear like all of my newest music out there. You can put your email address in if you want to, so that you can join the mailing list and you can be kept up to date on all the new music I put out, all the new merchandise, because I have t-shirts and hats and I have several other merchandise. I give discounts on these merchandise. Sometimes I give out merchandise, but you got to be on the mailing list. So I'm saying that to say that this is happening through the internet, VLAthehustler.com. And this is one of the ways that we are at the same playing field as the people who formerly known as gatekeepers, because we have our own website and we're also on the internet. We're on all the social media and we can get our music out there to the masses without having to try to go through a gatekeeper or a person who is a radio programmer at a radio station or a record label. We could just put our stuff out there like that. So if you want to see more performance of VLA The Hustler, check out my YouTube channel, which is VLAthehustler.com. You want to get more exclusive music, videos, music and videos, and merchandise, then check out my personal website, which is VLAthehustler.com. Make sure that you join the mailing list, so at least you can be kept up to date on everything that's going down. How do you join the mailing list? You gotta, leave your name and your email address, and then that way we can email you every time we come out with something new, or every time we have a discount on something, or every time there's a new event out there. You will be kept, up to date on it all. You know what I'm saying? And I really appreciate all of you guys for checking out this video, Streets of Dark City. And I'm going to be coming back with more exclusive stuff just for you guys. And I want to say, peace out.